Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul. And I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me. And I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, that every day I see a little more of my father in me.
Happy birthday, Dad. I hope you enjoyed my surprise. What can I say? It's been a tough year. It's been a crazy year for us, but don't forget and always remember that I'm always here for you, and it's my turn to take care of you. Sagot kita, Dad. I don't know. Happy birthday.
I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see.
General, maligayang pati. Magpatatag lang. Happy birthday.
And I only hope when I have my own family.
Ter, kanilita mo, Ter. Happy birthday. Hindi na namin makakalimutan. Saludo kami sa'yo.
Hi, Alvin. Happy birthday from your closest neighbor, Eddie, Ted, and Mao Chiang. Once again, happy birthday. Enjoy the day. Thank you.
Okay. Happy birthday, Alvin. Sabi ni Toby, huwag ka daw sabihin ito eh. Pero sasabihin ko na rin. Your first birthday without visa. Your first Christmas without visa. Pero alam ko, we can move on. We can move on. And we're just here. Happy birthday.
Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. I know we've had a tough year this year, but I always pray and I always thank God that that He's keeping us strong and He's keeping you strong. And iniyak lang ako kadiri. I just pray that He'll continue to strengthen you, He'll continue to guide you, and that, you know, you'll be with us for much more longer. And I also pray that you take good care of your health, so we'll all be healthy and we won't get any illness. And I'm also very grateful to have you as my dad. I love you, love you! Happy birthday!
Okay. First and foremost, Dad, happy birthday. I hope that you are enjoying your birthday today, December 29 of 2019. I hope that God will grant you another year. I hope that you know that we, your children, are here for you always. Watch your health, because alam nyo naman, di na tayo mga bata. And I pray that God will grant you wisdom, Father, and strength, and may He walk with you. May He reveal to you His plans, His good graces, and may He guide you in every decision. God bless, Dad, and we're here for you. We love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. I know it's been a really hard year, tough year for the family, but by God's grace, we are at this point in our lives and still going strong. And as long as we have each other, as long as we always pray to God, and as long as we always share the love that Mama has planted in our hearts, I know that we will always push through and cherish each other. I pray that you have more years, and I pray for more love within the family. Happy birthday, Dad, and here's to more years with you, more happy years with you. I'll always be here for you, Dad. I love you.
Mr.
in behalf of my family, ako and my wife Lodi, and the rest of my children, we'd like to greet you. Holiday season, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, but most importantly, today is your day, it's your birthday, and I know that you're happy because you have a very wonderful family. Kids who are all loving and they care so much for you, they organize this surprise party. So I'm happy together with my wife to be here to attend your birthday celebration. So again, maligayang pati, happy birthday, Mr.
Happy birthday, Alvin, my fifth IB mate in Basilan. Happy birthday.
So, yung kasama namin sa 808 noon, yung aking barkada sa kulungan nun, si Sir Alvin. Matagal tayo hindi nagkita, but since sinabihan ako na this is your birthday, hindi ako yung dalawang isip dahil maganda yung pinagsamahan natin sa kulungan, sir. So again, dual citizen ka na, senior, and at the same time, Filipino citizen. So happy birthday, sir, and wishing you more to come.
Family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see. I hope every day I see a little more of my father in me.